A petition filed for Dorchester County Circuit Court, I should say, apologize for that, to make sure property is returned to the Episcopal Church. That motion was filed on Wednesday with South Carolina's Supreme Court. In 2017, that court ruled the group that left the church must return property in 29 parishes to the Episcopal Church. The group left in 2012 and sued the church in an attempt to keep that property.